How are you?
I would like to express my sincere gratitude Prime Minister Modi of India and the government for the decision on gifting one of the holy relics of Jaishankar for Georgia, and we will never forget.